Hello, welcome back to the division. I'm on my old. Some people are having some real issues with PlayStation Network at the minute. Reason why I'm on my old, I actually recorded this yesterday and learned a very important lesson. Don't ever record after a couple of glasses of wine. Like, never.
You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It's a Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid Insomniacs.
Add to that, I also did a bunch of the things in the Clinton area. They're not exactly easy. Although, saying that, now I've actually got a couple of different weapons. They're probably going to be a lot easier than they were. Clinton food supplies, supply acquisition. Where is that JTS support? Assault the stronghold is a bitch of a mission. I'm not kidding. But so is this checkpoint. So I'm going to try. But yeah, I picked up what I've actually just picked up this LMG, which is not bad. But the thing that I really, really like is this bad boy that I picked up. It's a bullpup marksman. Basically, it's a bullpup sniper rifle, which is awesome. I didn't even realize that. It's 5139, but it does 4,125 damage per bullet. But add on the extra bits that you got for that, and it's more than likely doing that 5208 DPS. So it wouldn't surprise me if that is actually the case. So, yeah. That thing knocks the tanks off of cleaners in one shot, and one shot headshots virtually everyone. Whereas the other marksman rifle that I've got on the main that you've seen throughout the playthrough doesn't. So on my main, I'm actually going to be looking for one of those, or at worst, transferring that over to it, because oh, wow. I'm not kidding, it hits very, very hard. So, yeah, anyway. As you'll see. No, not that one. See? That's what I've been doing on this character all the way along. It's been great since I got the damn thing. I actually threw one of these away on my main. I'm like, why? Moron!
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Rikers was just a short stop on a long trip. Killed an undercover cop. Whoa, you serious?
Get off my turn! Ain't much of a challenge. It's a piece of cake. Don't need no permission to kill.
Doesn't get any easier, unfortunately. This is a very, 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 very tricky mission. You'd think it'd get easy, but no. It gets worse.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Thank you.
Hostile forces approaching.
From that side.
Forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Right. Back the fudge off. And you think with the JTF here it gets easier? Hell no, it gets worse. That's the first time I've ever done that in one go. Wow. And believe me when I say it, they don't get any easier. Reason why I got the LMG over the assault rifle. Well, it hits better, but
I remember this corner. Let's show these assets.
Come on. I get increased damage. See what I mean about the tank? It just does it immediately.
They got backup.
Oh, I'm dead on so many levels. I've only got one health pack, really?
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Just above the head. Gotcha, finally.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We got your backs!
Warning. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We got your backs!
Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Come on. Lock up.
I kill fools like you in my sleep!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We got your back!
Warning. Explosive device detected.
Don't need no permission
gonna
to kill.
Take your
blast
out of that cover!
Secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Yay, health pack finally. And side mission.
Now in 2009, we lost cell phone coverage for the whole neighborhood because a pack of kids from over Kipps Bay Way came in and threw a bunch of sneakers up on the cell tower. I know, right? A total waste of good shoes. But now we've got someone else doing the same thing. Well, not with the shoes, but they are messing with the communications array. We can't have that sort of thing.
Come on.
Sorry.
I don't feel anywhere near as weak as I did when I first came around here. Running from every single person I could find because I just get smashed. There's one thing I don't like is when they get the snowstorm going. I think I caught a bug a couple of days ago. It's just starting to come in, so I may have a bit more of a cough than normal. So if I do, I do apologize. Look up. course, the benefit of actually doing this before is I know where to go, especially on this kind of mission, because I always get really annoyed that they've put ways to get to these things, but they're not easily signposted.
Loud and clear. Hey, think you could do something about the trash pickup next? No? Forget I said anything.
Killed that guard when I left. Never going out.
What are you doing here?
Contaminated supplies detected.
Really? Can't climb over that? Wow. Well, my filter level is 3.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Thankfully. I'm not picking up any extra bits in here. I've got loads of stuff.
Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
And up. And in.
Alert.
And
contamination
out.
Scan initiated.
And up. We're not doing that one yet, we're doing that one first.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
Yeah, I know I'm going green there, but... I'm going to go up and do this one, and I'm going to break here because I know the next part could be overly long. And it is 9:30 at night, and I actually want to get some sleep tonight for a change. So my sleep schedule is just completely nuts in a minute. Tired of going to sleep at 10 o'clock and waking up at 4. For no reason either.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe?
We need you.
Thanks.
Remember that out there.
Are you guys not gonna shoot them at all? Actually, I'm gonna stop here because these guys get annoying after a bit, and I need to do this when I'm sort of awake, so I'll carry this on tomorrow. Just be a short video and I'll do the rest. Another day, like I said, I think I'm actually coming down with something, so it wouldn't surprise me for why I feel so tired. So, yeah.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I'll leave that here, and I'll catch you next time. So thanks for watching. Bye.